Hello everybody, this is Jay Watts from Charles Mall Videos, and today I'm going to be making a gaming video on Quadrant, and I'm just going to be a part 2 of this series. I can't wait to continue this. Such an interesting game. Let's see, continue. Lights out! I remember I got to a certain point and I stopped and see if a game actually saved. This was just yesterday. Okay, I heard that. Oh, great. Is that just lovely? Oh, it's saving. That means something's about to happen. I hear my heart pounding. Ooh, I got a flashlight. Ooh, that's the most deadly weapon in the world. Ooh! Okay. No, of course nothing. Of user required to access system. Please log in. Password hack. Log password hash logs. this from earlier. Drop here. Okay. Maybe there's something I'm gonna find down here. That's it. All right. I'm gonna jump. Jesus Christ, what the hell was that? Creepy at all. Oh, event. How convenient. Jesus Christ. I'm going in events now. Oh, this is lovely. Lag. Jesus Christ. What is that? Oh my God, this is... quadrants. Staircase, huh? Anything back here? Here's nothing, huh? Be locked. Just gonna go through this door. Just a fuse, you know, I'm just minding my own business. Another projection. That was the same picture as before. What's this say anyway? I can't read that. There's something in here. Fuse, of course. What's this?
Sam Thomas, Sector 3. Audio log has been recorded on July 22nd, 1979. Research laboratories have been sterilized. Central air has been temporarily shut down in order to block and reroute air back through other facility sectors. Let the record show a wealth of moon rocks have been received and will be examined thoroughly at a later time.
Card acquired. There's a camera. There's a couple of fuses over here. Hello. Can you let me through? Or not? Fine. Just be that way. See how it is? You know what? You wanna fight, you stupid camera? You wanna fight? If I can get over there. Let's see what to go up here. Jesus Christ, what is that? Oh my God. Fence we'd open traps. Oh, okay. Of course that door won't open. Looks like it requires a key card. Okay, well it looks like it's saving. Good. I'm gonna stop it here. That's pretty scary. Anyway. This I would definitely make another part. But as always, I will see you in the next video. Peace out. Hey!